Here's how to make a golf ball portrait.
First, pick your golf ball, then pop it in the little machine and get to cut until it pops all nicely. Then once you've got it popped, you're going to pick the best half. Make sure you put it in the right spot for the thing. And then you're going to go ahead and grab your little Sharpie and make sure that you get the photo going perfectly. Now, obviously, I am no artist, but this was as good as it was going to get for me. And that's how you make a golf ball portrait.